Hey, looking at music for September 24th. That's why we praise him. We did this back on July 23rd. He came to live a perfect life. He came to, go back on the Facebook page to that service that was posted if you need to hear that one. All right, then of course we'll go light these candles as a sin. Yep, we know that one. All right, during the offering, we're going to do Rejoice in the Lord Always. We've done this one before, but it has been a while. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice, rejoice, rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice, 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 and again I say rejoice, 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 and again I say rejoice, rejoice, rejoice. Actually works best if one person doesn't sing and just leads the chanting with a fist pump. And if the others sing, and of course it does lend itself to being done as a round. It's just during offering, we probably have time to break it into a round. And then we'll go. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Yeah, we know that one. Okay, down at the cross. Oh, it's an old hymn. We're only going to do verses 1 and 2. Introduction. The cross where my Savior died, down where for cleansing from sin I cried, there to my heart was the blood applied. Glory to his name, glory to his name, glory to his name, there to my heart was the blood applied. After a couple of verses of that, we will be doing the victory in Jesus. I heard an old story, how my Savior came from glory, how he gave his life on Calvary to save a wretch like me. Of his precious blood atoning, then I repented of my sin and found the blisterer, won the victory. The victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me with his redeeming blood. I'm sure we'll be like, he plunged me to victory. Then come back in slower. Beneath the cleansing blood. Big ending. All right, and that's everything for Sunday except Bless the Lord, which I'm doing in a separate video. And of course, God be with you till we meet again, which we all know. So, Bless the Lord will be in a separate video.